All right, guys, we're going to take a look at the foot. So here, looking at the foot, this is the hallux, right? This is your big toe. And again, these are your metatarsals. So metatarsal 1, metatarsal 2, metatarsal 3, metatarsal 4, metatarsal 5. This right here is the proximal phalanx, and this is the distal phalanx of the first digit. This is the proximal phalanx, middle phalanx, distal phalanx of the second digit. Proximal phalanx, middle phalanx, distal phalanx of the third digit. Proximal phalanx, middle phalanx, distal phalanx of the fourth digit. And again, proximal phalanx, middle phalanx, distal phalanx of the fifth digit. One more thing is, if I kind of take the foot and turn it this way, you can actually tell three different arches of the foot. So if I move an arch like this, this is actually called the medial longitudinal arch. This right here is called the lateral longitudinal arch. And if I come over the foot, this is actually called the transverse arch. So now we're going to take a look at the tarsal bone. So if you see here, this is actually called the medial cuneiform. This is the intermediate cuneiform. And this is the lateral cuneiform. This big bone right here is called the cuboid. This one right here is the navicular. This right here is your talus. And this is, you can actually see right here that this is where the lateral malleolus of the fibula attaches to, right there. And then this part over here is the medial malleolus attachment. So if you look, the medial malleolus would attach here, and the lateral malleolus would attach right there. All right, and then if we go around here, you're gonna see this big bone here. This is going to be the calcaneus. And guys, that pretty much covers everything you're gonna need to know about the foot.